Also right now, police are trying to figure out what caused this early morning accident. A vehicle slammed into the wall right outside of this building at the intersection of Forbes Avenue and South Craig Street. One person was injured.